alone, let me tell you Richard's story. Richard found about a couple of months ago from an elderly man who was driving his car with his son, and they were going to their village, up to the mountains. And there, by the side of the road, in nowhere to tell you the truth, they saw a dog crawling on the floor. They stopped the car and realized that this dog was unable to stand on his 4 feet. They immediately called us to ask for our help. We went there, took the dog, and went straight to the vet. At first, we thought it was a car accident or something. Well, we will never know the truth. Can't tell us. But at the vet, we saw that this dog had a bigger issue than we thought at first. He needed surgery in both front legs, a surgery very expensive. And we could provide that help to this dog. We always want for every dog that we take under our care to provide a better life, a future, to make the dog be safe, healthy, happy, ideally find the forever home. But we couldn't do that for this dog, and we were very sad about it. So we started speaking with people, asking for help, for support. What to do to find help for this dog? We felt helpless. Until we spoke with Valia from the Orphan Pet, and Valia brought us in contact with Viktor from Let's Adopt International. We explained to Viktor our big problem. We explained to him that we have a dog in a huge need, unable to walk in 4 feet, only the back feet was okay, and we couldn't help it. We asked for his help. It was our last chance. And Viktor said yes, and he took his great team and Valia and did the trip to Karditsa. They came over here and they met Richard. It was a wonderful day and we are very proud for this. So they took him with them to help him. We know now that Richard is a lucky boy. We'll have the future that needs. We'll have a better life. We'll receive the necessary help, the surgery that he needs, the recovery after that, things that we couldn't provide to him. And I'm sure one day we will see this dog running happy and safe. I believe he's a lucky boy that he's with Viktor Larkhill. Richard is a lucky boy. So we're very grateful to all of you, Viktor and your great team, and Valia, for all that you have done for this dog. We are all so grateful for this huge, huge help. Huge thank you.